This is the Dancing Gopher from Caddyshack. He is made by Gemmy, year 2000. And he's going up for sale, and this is the quick demonstration to show how he works. When I tested him earlier, the hip joints were kind of out of place, and he wasn't swaying back and forth. But I think I got him fixed. If it does stop working, it's kind of pretty easy to just work it with your hands until it's back in place. But anyway, here's how he is working at this time. The listing when it goes live will be put in the description here.